Getting ChatGPT network error on long answer or responses? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. ChatGPT is a great tool released by OpenAI. Millions of users worldwide are using it for various purposes like getting answers to their questions, writing code, etc. However, some users see a network error while trying to get long answers for their prompts on ChatGPT. Here we have shown how you can fix this error. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is hard refresh the ChatGPT page when you get network errors. It can fix the network error that might have happened due to network congestion. To carry out a hard refresh, press the Ctrl plus F5 keys, or while holding down the Ctrl key, click on the refresh button near the address bar. You can also use Ctrl plus Shift and then press R. You can also open ChatGPT in a new tab and try getting answers. It will also work. Method 2. If you have any issues with the internet connection, you need to fix them. Find if the internet is slower than usual using the online speed test tools. If you experience slow speeds or any other issues with the network, fix those network issues to fix the network error on ChatGPT. Method 3. Check if the servers of OpenAI are working fine using the OpenAI status page. Visit status.openai.com, and if there are any issues, you need to wait until they are fine to get rid of the network error. Method 4. If you see a network error on ChatGPT, you need to clear the cache of your browser and see if it helps you fix the error. If the cache is corrupted, it can be fixed by clearing it and making space for the fresh cache. Here we have shown how to do it with Chrome. Open Chrome and press Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete keys. Set the time range to all time. Check the boxes for cache and cookies and select Clear Data. Method 5. Sometimes the length of your input or prompt might cause a network error. They may be too long or too confusing for ChatGPT. You need to break your prompt into a few smaller ones and try getting the answers. This might take more time than usual, but it is worth it. Method 6. The location you have selected on the VPN might be the reason for the network error. You need to disable the VPN or change the location and see if it fixes the error. If you don't want to disable VPN, you can enable split tunnel in the settings of your VPN program and add a browser to it to bypass VPN on that browser. Method 7. Try accessing ChatGPT on a different browser and see if it helps you get long answers or responses. The extensions or the browser settings might be causing the error. Trying ChatGPT on another browser can get rid of those causes and fix the network error. Method 8. The last thing you can do is contact OpenAI support. To do that, click on the Get Help button at the bottom left of the ChatGPT page and follow the on-screen steps. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.